Hey friends, today we are going to discuss two new points related to concrete. One is the grade of concrete. In this, we are studying the what are the grades of concrete. In different concrete grades are given in the IS code, and age factor. How the age factor of concrete depend on the strength that we are going to study. So first of all, it is very important to know about the grade. What is grade? In many books or in our in college, during study we observe that M10, M20, M15, that type of grades are given. Then what is actually M and what is 10? This is very important to learn first. In many of the interviews, in government exams and any companies like L&T and others, we are facing these problems. They are asking many times this question: what is the M? What is the M in M10? Or what is the M10 in M20, M13? Now, what is M? M is simple mix, but many of the students don't know about that M. M is called as a mix. And what is 10? 10 is the strength of that concrete after 28 days. What is, suppose we are taking this M10, then M is a mixture of cement, sand and aggregate, obviously. And what is 10? 10 is strength. Strength, what is the unit? Unit is the Newton per mm square. And we know that the 1 Newton per mm square is equal to 1 MPa. So we can call it the MPa. Likewise, if we are taking the concrete of M10 grade, the of ratio 1:5:10 that we are going to study further. If we cast the block of 15 by 15 by 15, and we check the strength of that concrete after 28 days of that cube, we get the 10 MPa or 10 Newton per mm square. That is a simple grade of concrete. And here some grades of concretes are given in IS 456 2000. These grades are not given by me or you. These grades are given by the IS standards, Indian standards, IS 456 2000. In that IS code, some grades are given like M5, M7.5, M10, M20, M15 and M25. So the question is that only up to M25 grades are given. Further grades like M30 or M35, these are also available, but these are not specific. These are not given in any books or any standards. If you want the 30 MPa strength in 28 days, like for columns or mass, if high rise building is there, for that columns M30, M35 grade concrete is used. You have maybe seen. For that purpose, this special mixed design, that is concrete mixed design, is used by the companies, and various mixtures are mixed of the cement and aggregate to get that strength. But up to M25, these are the standard ratios of mixtures of cement and aggregate. Likewise, if M5, M75, what is M5? 1:5:10, and 1 is for the cement, 1 is for the cement, 5 is for the sand, and 10 is for the aggregate, that is some fine aggregate and there is coarse aggregate. In this M7.5, 1:4:8. Suppose we are using the 1 kg of cement, so we have to use the 4 kg of sand and 8 kg of coarse aggregate. That is M10, 1:3:6. M20, 1:1.5:3. M15, 1:2:4. And M25, 1:1:2. M25 means one bag of, if you are using the 1 kg of cement, you have to use the 1 kg of fine aggregate and 2 kg of coarse aggregate. There is a simple trick of this remembering this all the grades, that is in every grade the sand fine aggregate here 5 and here is 10. The coarse aggregate is double of in all these grades the similarities in all. Suppose this is M5 and this is M10, so the quantity of aggregate used, that is coarse aggregate used as comparison with the fine aggregate, is double. Suppose you are using 5 kg, here is a 10. Here using 4 kg, here is 8. 3 double 6, 1.5 double 3, 2 double 4, 1 double 2. That is simple. If you are using the fine aggregate, the quantity of fine aggregate is the quantity of coarse aggregate is double of fine aggregate. A simple equation of remembering. And these are the grades. Suppose you M5, the 1 is same, M7.5, they decrease in 1 number, 5, 4, 3, then 2, then 1, and here is 1.5, and all others are the grades. This is very important, guys. These grades are asked in many competitive examinations and many interview questions, and this is also useful for a site engineer or a civil engineer or for the further knowledge. And this is another topic of today, that is concrete strength as per age. So how the age factor is affecting on the concrete strength. Suppose we have taken the M10 grade of concrete and casted any member, or suppose for checking the strength, compressive strength of concrete, you have to take the cubes, cast the cubes. So if we cast the cubes and check the, after checking this, after 24 hours, if you check the strength, so we get the 16%. We not get, but we have to get minimum 16% strength. If not getting, that concrete mixture is not proper. So these are the strength, different percentage given for the strength of concrete. So in the one day, we get the 16% of total strength, suppose M10. So we have to get the 10% strength after 20 days, that is 10 MPa, 10 Newton per mm square. So for M10 grade concrete, after one day, we get the 16%, that is 1.6 Newton per mm square. After 3 days, we get the 40% of total strength, that is 40% of 10. And after 7 days, 65% of total strength. After 14 days, 90% of total strength. And after 28 days, we get the 99% of total strength. After symmetry equal to 100%. Suppose we have to, if we take the any grade, M5, M10, M20. If we take the M20, so after 28 days, we get the 20 MPa strength. So these are the percentage, various percentages given by the RS456. This is the relation, simple relation between this, that is age and strength of concrete. So as the age increases, the strength of concrete also increases. And these are the particular intervals, 1 day, 3 day, 7 day, 14 day and 28 days. So these are the simple percentage you have to remember, nothing special in this. 16% after 3 days, that is 14%, after 7 days, 65%. Here is the one point. So on site, if you are going on a site, the 70% strength, minimum 7, here given the 65, but minimum 70% of strength of concrete is required, the compulsory. After 14 day, it is 90%, after 28 days, 99%. Actually, after 28 days, we cannot get the proper 10 MPa. So it requires 1 year, approximately 1 year. After 1 year, the concrete gets its 100% strength. So these are the today's two topics, that one is the grade of concrete and another one is the age factor affecting on the concrete strength. So if you have any problem, any queries, any questions, you can ask me on comment box. And here is a blog for us, that is, the link is given in the description box. So guys, thank you for watching this video and subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you.